See, it's my mimic that does everything, dude, you know? It's kind of, it's really a pussy way out.
That will be all. Thou didst me good service, Sirrah.
What the fuck?
I've given thee courtesy enough.
Beast, dude.
Now I fight as Horaloo.
Oh shit, oh shit. His body slammed me. He's dead.
To help fight her father against the Lord. I don't know if it's actually her dad, but I mean, they're related in some capacity. This dude's like, I honestly face to, he's basically saying, if a guy's gonna try and grab you, very scary, I'd recommend Team Tier over the next best leash, but their guns is Lenia.
It's Tarnished Warrior, Golden Ring. Smarts once.
First time I put my mimic in here, man.
This is super stuff. the shockwave that comes off of it can't be blocked whatsoever. So very scary thing to go against, especially somebody using a shield. This is the slam he was doing when he was in the horror loop mode. So as you can see, slam both hands on the ground to shake the earth, unleash a shockwave, follow up again, do slam to the ground again. Very, very powerful Ash of War. It's, you know, as you can see, simple in all melee armaments. It's just a fantastic AoE option. So either of these are really solid. In fact, this is for a build like mine. This is one of the few remembrances that I would duplicate so that I can get access to both of those. But I'm going to go ahead and level up the Axe of Godfrey. I'm curious to see wise for 155. I'm curious to see how it compares to Mudfang. I think it's either higher or it's equal to it, which makes sense because it's a colossal. Obviously, this is going to be a lot slower than what I've been fighting with until now, but I might use it anyway. Let's see. Oh, 850 raw AR on that thing. I was just showing you the two-handed version. Yeah, that's weird. I'm going to go down after I equipped it. Go back to where we were at, though. It said 850, and then when I equipped it, that doesn't make sense. It's 850 while two-handed. 77 while one-handed. So this is going to be better for one-handed, just barely. But two-handing, it wouldn't be down. So, really solid weapon. And it's obviously slow, but just to show this thing. Final boss, but it's a double feature, so we are going to wrap things up.